And it's done.
That's ridiculous. Scrolling and all that's not the fastest, but man, it's not bad. It doesn't let the windows go out of sight of the screen. I don't know if you can enable that or what, which is a little weird, but I guess once you get used to it, it's not bad. And preference app looks like an OS 10 or something. Oh, and it does come with a, where is it? I don't know where everything is yet. A shell. I don't know what the difference is between these two. It says MIDI shell and normal shell. Oh, no idea. Defrag. Watch how fast it shuts down. It's retarded. Oops. It's off.